Okay, I'm back after a bit of a delay. Let's move on to the next level, and the level after that. And that probably will finish for the day, but we'll see. Anything can go wrong, I mean happen. Mountain Tower, I think right is the right way to go. I'm guessing, I'm not sure. I don't like any of you enemies, I really don't. Okay, well there's a big chest. I need 3 keys to open it. You don't charge at me, really? No, you don't anymore. No more charging like-likes, because that's too hard. Apparently. It's too hard. Can't have that now, can we? Well, I like the stair kind of... stair icon's there. Oh, the red ones charge. Oh, that's good to know. Ha! You fell in my lap. Or hands, or whatever. Don't like you, don't like you, don't like you. Oh, don't like you either. Ooh, hey buddy, how you doing? See, you split the map up a bit, you know, between floors. Which is a nice touch, because, felt weird and cramped the way old map was. Oh, hey, big key. That's important. Ah, bad luck. Yeah, that's probably one of my minor gripes with this game, was that the map essentially was just all pushed together. It was like, it could have been spread. Oh, hey, how you doing? You would do well to stay away from me. I don't like you guys. Fall down the hole. You can't fall down the hole, can you? This isn't a link to the past. That doesn't work like that. Oh, no. It's these things. These things, they're my fault these things are a thing. I just had to keep calling them Gorilla Nuts in that other game that's terrible. Hey. Oh, I hate these things. Ah! You're dead. What do we got in here? Probably something extra. The compass! Whoa! Hey! Alright, let's move onwards. Go away! Go away! I don't like you! I don't like the way this room's designed. I'm not saying it's bad design, it's like, I don't like it! It's definitely intent with maliciousness. That did not come out of my word. Blah, blah, blah! Can't speak coherent sentences! Help! Oh, hey. This is the part where I would tell Jubbs he can tank those spikes. I need to stop being an asshole. Moving on! Oh, you. Wow, 12 hits. Oh, God. Those guys do take a lot of hits in the original, too, so there's that as well. Do not fucking fall. Do not fall. All right, third floor. Wait a second, there's a room over here that's separated from the rest. That looked kind of weird how it fell. It looked like I fell behind some stuff. I don't know. I wasn't paying full attention. Okay, you did. Too rich for my own good right now. Play the Dungeon's Heart piece. Much over yet. Oh, dark floors. I probably will. I can kind of remember all the differences from back in the past. Don't sneak up on me. Got her rupees. Hey, you light the room up in the process? No, okay. Kind of like the light fade in effects. Ah, oh, you can't cheat. I will probably be playing this tomorrow as well. Because I want to be the guy guide in hard mode to save for I Hate Myself Monday. I don't know what else I'm working on right now. Tomorrow? Well, actually, we'll see if it's tomorrow or not. It might be Thursday. Because I am going to work tomorrow. I don't know if I'll be in a good mood to stream or not. I probably will be, though. This is a short shift. Why would you do something out? Why would you do something so terrible? What's wrong with you people? No, no, actually, yeah, when you put it like that, I will wait till Thursday. I'm off Thursday, so I can start earlier or whatever. I might start normal time, though, because I don't want to overshadow whatever Justin's doing, if he is doing anything or not. I don't mind taking Wednesday off. I could spend that overnight working on AU or Tropicana Island Forever Most. Oh, you don't scare me, but you do. So I'll stream this Thursday then. There we go. A pendant of wisdom. And a teleportation out of here. And let's get the whistle out, except I have no crystals. Crystals! Yeah, those things. I don't have yet. Those things that are a thing that I don't have, because... Things. Things is the category. Okay. Ow. Let's go for the flippers now. Oh no, let's go get the better sword first. Then get the flippers, since they're in the same area. And better sword is better sword. This is not the right way. Oh, but it can be the right way if I go further south. From a different part of the over. Let's just go up and around it. Alright. Yeah, I'll do this more Thursday. I can just sit back after work, eat some dinner, unwind, and play Minecraft or whatever. I would probably prefer doing that instead. And then torture myself with probably Tropicana Quest at night. Or actually work on AU, which I haven't touched in I don't know how long. I need to beat that still. I am very lazy. Team is probably pissed that I'm taking forever trying to finish this game. Shame on me. Okay, don't think I think I want to go to the upper portal of the Lost Woods. I think I do. I don't remember. That's right, all those guys shoot bombs. This is not the right way. Okay, this looks like this is the way I want to go. Yep. There we go, I got to move. Oh yeah, oh yeah, this is awesome. This is awesome sword. Not for tempered sword, no, okay. Not that soon. Hey, well, there's an entrance here. Don't remember this. I remember how to get into the desert. Thankfully. Hey! I probably have to fall down from the screen to the right to get whatever's in there. So if you excuse me, I'm trying to find a way over there. Don't mind me, just... No, no, don't bother getting up. No, no, that's fine. It's fine. I got this. Or I fall down this hole. That works too, I guess. Hey, buddy! I can go over there, I gotta come out of that other entrance, I think. Oh, there's a flammable bush. Alright, let's go back down here. To the other entrance! Well, there's that magical bush. I want to get to level 3, that is. And I'm not quite going to level 3 today. Okay. I'm gonna go the other way. Yes, it has been. It has been a long time coming. This way looks like a much safer, better passage. Safer, better passage that's safer and better, and I'm not gonna care about you today. And also the wrong way. Of course, yeah, it's always gotta be the case where the safe passage just has to happen to be the wrong passage. That's my luck in a nutshell, at least. This is also the wrong way. Oh, no you don't. You're not gonna suck me in after I drown. That's not fair. Hey, use one, get one free. I love it when that happens. Okay, getting through here. I think I want to go up. Oh, well, let's go up further. Just making sure that it's instant shield eating like likes. Oosh! Let's see. There we go. Oh. Well, it wouldn't have mattered if I lost my shield, because there's another one right there that I just picked up. I was like, let's choose the safe route. The safe route involves taking the one with all the like-likes, right? Yeah, no. Oh, there is. Oh. Like, let's uncap, then I realize, oh, there's like-likes all over here, isn't there? What do we got in here? Oh, that's useful. Now I'm over here! Oh wait, what's over here? I'm over here! I'm over here! I'm over here! I'm over here! I'm over here. Okay. Actually, let's take it to here. I guess this'll work. This'll work for now. Yeah, that makes sense. Well, when you consider most of the Whistle Warps are also in the Dark World. Minus level 8. I think that's all. All the other ones are Dark World. Huh. Wait a second. Where are we going? Okay, I'm going up here. It's like, I forgot for a second where I was currently going. And then I suddenly remember. It's like, oh, it's this way. I know it gives access to ammo upgrades. I'm well aware of that. But there's also an item I can get right here, right now. Hey, how you doing, buddy? Well, screw you too. No, okay. I sure can, buddy. Okay, through the water and over here. I like how they spin when you do that. Thank you. Ah, gotcha. You think you're smart, but you're not that smart. Ooh. Ah. Level 9. Yeah, I'm not supposed to be here yet. Yep, you're not going that way. You're not allowed to go that way. I didn't even think about going that way. Oh, I can explore this, though. Maybe. And I can't go any further, because fence. The newest randomizer? There's a BSL randomizer? Like, ooh. Because I know there's the randomizer super version, which I've done already. Like, the super modernizer, I've done that recently. I don't remember there being a BSL randomizer. Like, that's the first I've heard of that. Oh, I like putting a sword to people when I get, try to get information. Okay, I hate these traps. Okay, I'll take a look at that later. After I'm done streaming, I'll go look at the quest project. That sounds interesting. That sounds really interesting. You got the big key! It's a key! It's also big! That's why they call it a big key! Well, I'll take a look into it when I get to it. Buddies! Hi! How you doing? Well, yeah, it uses your magic beat a little bit. I forgot about that. Oh, well, you know, you probably should have gotten rid of that text then. I like how they don't follow you when you're in the water. Ow. I hate you too. Are you kidding? Being conservative about your magic meter is boring. Magic! Magic! Everywhere! Oh! Give me the fire rod! I will spam that everywhere! There's no need to watch magic meters until you run out, at least, because that will happen. None of you are funny, I just figured I'd point that out again. Let's just go back here. That's not a good place to be, apparently. Let's try doing it. Not in there. Here! Not there. To the right of the tree. Ho ho! Fuck! Hi! There's the secret shop! Guess who doesn't have the candle? Yeah, yeah. Guess he's not using the secret shop right yet. So. the wrong world again, so I gotta go back. I'll take the candle, leave the dungeon, grab the item, because I am almost max money anyways. And yeah, that's the plan. There's the itinerary. Yeah, you have to- wait, I said that? Okay, hold on. The secret dungeon that I never did. Oh boy, that'll be fun. Hey, that's a way out. And you suck. And oh, god damn it. I don't know. I did not finish 100% that. What the f- ah! It's like it's magnetically attracted to me. It's gonna just jump into me. Hate those things. I'll go left, because left sounds like the right way to go first. I don't know, though. Hey, what are you doing that game? You take 5 hits. Nothing going on over there. Just checking. You never know. You never know. You never know. Could walk under the dungeon and stuff like that. Yeah, I've done it before. Don't recall which quest made me do that, but I know I've done it before. What am I doing? Oh, is that... Oh, the little timer show how much you've been playing the quest is in the equipment slot. I did not notice that. Ow. That's cool, actually. Well, now we're gonna take the right door this time. Why did I do that? Okay, that leads to the boss. Or, that's a boss door. Regardless, I don't have a boss key, so I'm not going that way. Oh, yeah. Let's go this way instead. Let's put on the hole. Oh, it's a second door. Okay, good to know. Don't fall down the hole. Hole is bad. You're in a whole lot of trouble if you go down that hole. Let's go right. Then it's not like I have any other choice, though. Thank you. Oh, I set you free, and I almost got sucked into you. You're stuck there, I'm gonna go up here in the meantime. Why is your sight is smaller in this dungeon, apparently. Wouldn't there be a room to the right, I thought? Why, yes, there is a room to the right. Got the map. On the map, I can see stuff. What can I see? Who knows? I've gotta go all the way back around again. That's fine. I don't have to resemble anything. They never did. Oh, am I kidding? Yes, they'd have to resemble stuff. Shame on you for not doing that. Shame on me for letting you get away with this for so long. And shame on... I don't even know anymore. Ow. Okay, I gotta sit up because this is dark. Oh god. Oh great, one of you. Guess it could be worse. Okay, I'm gonna do myself a favor and go left. Don't think I can go right either way. I can go, hey, Hugbo, how you doing, buddy? Stay with me, please. I hate free hugs, okay? I just don't like them. There's that path up there. Oh, I think it might be money, though. I'll come back. Come back for anything that might be money. Oh, no! Oh, okay. Ugh. Not going that way. Oh, there's another one. Surprise, motherfucker, I'm still alive. Guess I gotta go this way. That was a wise choice. Ow! Is this the gauntlet? I think this is the gauntlet. It's the best part! The gauntlet! I hope I have enough health to do this just fine. Ow, you suck. Oh, good God. More money. Thank you. Ah, no, 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 let's not do that. More money! Lots of money! Let's not do that. Oh, it's dark again. But there are enemies. Oh, wait, there are enemies here. Gah, you're scaring me, Bagel. I'm about to hit max. And I get the dungeon item, and then leave and get that stuff so I can start collecting money again. Oh, God, you're here too. Moving up, moving up, moving up. Chest is there. I gotta get the boss key. Oh, for God's sake, you did not just do that. That is just not right, man. Not right at all. Oh hey, I can choose whether to pick up the medicine or magic or not. That makes me feel much better. Also more health and stuff. It's not like it's in a chest this time, where you pick it up and yeah. Oh, it's dark over here. Oh, it's gonna be dark over here. There's another one. I'm afraid of you. Okay, I am definitely afraid of you. I'm not gonna lie. Wait, where's the path? Oh, it's over here. Ah! Max money! This room is not very hard. I'll take that. You got the big key! Open many locks, others use it, blah 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 blah. So that's how I get to that one room. I go around this way, that's right. Yeah, I don't know what's with the video encoding at all. Can't tell you why it's like that. Ah, panic attack! No! Okay, let's go to that right door. This is the part where I would normally stop, but we're gonna go a little further because I'm in the middle of the dungeon. Why? Why not? That's why. Okay. Oh, much better. Much better. You just got burned, motherfucker. Burned! Not the right answer. This is the right answer. I'm not gonna bother with the shield because I'll get a free one in level 2, I think. I hope I am. Oh yeah. The magic boomer that doesn't go all the way to the edge of the screen. That's still pretty cool. I like this magic boomerang a whole lot. It's the only magic boomerang I do like! Ho ho! Well, and, Promised Lands. I can't remember what it did differently, though, I think. I don't recall offhand. But I was told that it was gonna be better and I liked it for some reason, I don't know. Feel free to refresh me later, I don't care. I can't remember what it did now. It must be good, if I don't remember what it did. Oh, okay, yeah, that was good. Well, definitely want more arrows. Once again, more arrows. Did somebody say arrows? Arrows is like the key, the way, the everything. But sometimes you might need some more spooky explosives too. There we go, now I have emptied my money supply. I can start grinding everything up again. Plus, I can fire arrows like a motherfucker now. Pew, 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 yes, I have more arrow capacity. I kind of abuse these, I like that. Oh, hey, free money. Okay, this is actually a good stopping point for today. We made progress, we got a lot of stuff done, and yeah, this is a good point to stop. You were in the way, Mouse, get out. So, tune in Thursday, we will finish off level 1. Probably do level 2, 3, and maybe 4, we'll see. Depends on how far I get and how much this quest rustles me. Probably do that a lot. So, no stream tomorrow night. Overnight stream, of course, probably, because I like suffering, or I want to work on AU a bit more, we'll see. But Thursday night, more of this, and Friday, we'll see. That said, I'll see you all next time, and good night, everyone.